this sports update, brought to you by Austar.
Hello, Nick McArdle updating 7 Sport. Mike Tyson's latest heavyweight bout has turned into yet another farce. Iron Mike KO'd Lou Savarese inside a minute and also floored the referee. American track star Marion Jones has tested out the new Nike Swift suit for the first time, winning over 100 metres at a meet in Oregon. And Italy and Portugal are through to the semi-finals of Euro 2000. Italy beat Romania 2-0.